predators may be hunting you on the other side. And that's why I say if you have a premises with a big fence around, no predators. But keeping in your house, that's the problem. That's why most people give them to us.
They become problems after a while when they get big.
When they get bored
or whatever.
Yeah, it's like reaching also maturity. That's the time they become more aggressive.
Problems.
So what we give them every day? These guys still at 5 kilometers. How long? Righty.
But sometimes places don't stay nice afterwards or something. His tail stays good.
One of them, and one of them, there we go. White-handed gibbons, everyone, or large gibbons, swinging the tree one end before the other one, and there we go. So they can reach a top speed of 35 kilometers per hour.